He got his wish. When the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki, the world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, 21st century, people awoke from the Imerium. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
You have such a strong chin.
Well, hello, handsome.
Such a cute nose.
Hun, you think my nose is too big?
You have such strong cheekbones.
Yeah, not bad.
Oh, that's the face I fell in love with.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Oh, very strapping.
This new haircut's really working for me.
My handsome husband.
I clean up pretty nice.
As handsome as the day we met.
Not bad. Not bad.
Oh. Looking good.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
You look as good as the day we met.
Not bad. Not bad.
There's my strapping husband.
I clean up pretty nice.
Such pretty eyes.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Your eyes. That's the reason I said yes when you asked me out.
Yeah, not bad.
Wait, did you get a haircut yesterday?
What do you think, hon? Beard or no beard?
So handsome.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
What's different about you?
Thanks, Kaiserworth.
Of course, sir.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar. Hun?
We should take Kaiserworth to be service soon, don't you think?
It's a little early to be drinking. Now, who left those here?
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Enlist now and demo one today. And now for a brief look at the local weather. This weekend, unseasonably warm temperatures continue with a high of 56. But then we're looking at a cold front coming down from Canada, making it crisp and dry for next week's Halloween festivities. Looking in on next week's forecast, we have a high of 52.
Never gonna find that dog. Instamash, fancy lad snack cakes, Blamco mac and cheese. Expires in never.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Go on.
Nice to find you, sir. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your... I'm here today to tell you... that because of your...
Sounds great.
Oh, I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Mr. Ian, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And do what exactly?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have
Codsworth.
Coming in. That's,
sir, the news.
Confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Hold on to Sean!
Excuse me. Hey.
Keep going!
Vault participants, check in!
It's absurd! I am
not on the list. Back. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop!
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female.
Die.
Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am. And God help us all.
You two, follow me! Come on!
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
We're doing everything we can! Now keep moving! Step on the platform! In the center!
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
Excuse me.
Welcome to your new home. Head inside. Just up
hey
the
there.
Stairs, there.
Up the stairs.
No.
Hey there.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're
a goddamn
safe
now. Nuke!
Everyone, just head up these stairs and through
Vault
the door there.
Is here for you.
Just
all
this
new
way,
residents, please proceed
way.
In an orderly fashion.
This way, please.
Excuse me.
Hello there. Once we seal the vault, we'll all be getting
just this way.
Good.
Sure. Female and infant.
Step over. Just step over to.
You'll need your seats before we can take
thanks.
Right over
there. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
It's gone. Our home. See? Everything we had.
Sir?
Mother and father down in D.C.
Hey.
Oh, you're gonna... This is one of our most powerful facilities.
Move along.
Not that the others aren't great, mind you. Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation.
Keep moving.
Just a few medical items.
Jammed.
Sir, move along. Nothing to see here.
Busted. Useless. Hun?
We made it.
It's a good fit.
Just checking everyone off the
list. The vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have.
Hey there.
This is your new home.
And depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3.
Come on. Oh, God! I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Why would Voltaire do this? giant roaches? What the hell? Where is everyone? Nice. Coming back later for you. If I only had a bobby pin. Terminal should open this. Terminal should open this. Is this all that's left? Is anyone alive? Thank you.
enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
I'm gonna tell you fucking throwdown!
and breathe. Oh, it's really...
Oh my God. This can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Isn't happening? What are you talking about? Oh my, but you look distraught. Oh, perhaps the missus can offer one of those hugs you humans are so fond of. Hmm? Speaking of which, where is your better half?
She's... in a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
It doesn't make sense. There's just no reason someone would take my son.
It's worse than I thought.
Mm-hmm. 200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Stop it. Get to the point.
I did find this holo...
Thank you, Codsworth.
Shall we?
There's nothing left here. It's all gone.
Well, if you wish to venture to parts unknown, I won't stop you.
Codsworth.
Mr. Ian, give me the word, sir, and I'll initiate my search protocols.
All right.
Proud to, Mr. Ian. Don't worry. My search protocols are on full alert.
There we go. Coming, buddy. Thank you.
Mr. Ian, your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city?
Thanks for your help.
Good luck.
Sure.
I shall remain here and secure the home.
here all by yourself. You lose your own body. Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all...
Hey. You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Falcon! I've got a group of settlers inside! The raiders are almost through the door! Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Thank you.
coming in there, and they're gonna skin every last one of you.
What?
Oh, hell no.
Man, I don't know.
Perfect.
Who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey.
Right.
God damn it.
Glad to help.
Will it?
Please, go on.
Uh-huh.
Sorry. Uh-huh. One good idea can be...
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. Well...
Mm-hmm. I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can...
Uh-huh. Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hit. It can't...
I'll help if I can. Can't be too hard. I'll see what I...
Well, all right.
Excuse me.
Like it or not?
Careful, kid.
Excellent.
These are our lives you're playing with. Are you listening to me?
Yes.
Up here. Boss! We got somebody up here!
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fair.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
Hey there.
That was a pretty amazing display.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah. Listen.
You're welcome.
Well, since you...
All right, Garvey.
Paul.
Please, tell me.
You're a man.
I knew it. Please, tell me where... Please, Mama Murphy, I'm working for...
Look.
Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk.
Excuse me.
We need to keep moving.
We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new
friend
here... Don't worry. He's gonna need it,
I'll get these
too.
People to Sanctuary.
Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks.
She knows about it?
Sounds like
you mean she had
going.
One of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd. And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
You can hardly
Hold on. Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So, Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Took that thing out.
First time I've seen one of these things up close. I'm very glad it's already dead. I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war?
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
And I hope I've had... The only trouble is...
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people. By the way, if you want to...
Hey.
Yeah?
Sanctuary.
You want my two caps? We should keep moving. Don't want to be pinned down when the raiders come. You're tied to this.
You willing to do some work?
I'd be glad to help. I just want to trade a few things.
One of these houses would be a good place to set up some beds.
Thank you.
That Deathclaw in Concord was bad news, huh, Mama? You ever seen one of those suckers before?
Oh, sure. Plenty. One time, I killed a Deathclaw all by myself. No power armor, fancy minigun, just a pipe pistol. And one bullet.
You telling me you killed a Deathclaw with one bullet? Come on. What do you take me for?
It's true. I might not look it, but back in the day, I had quite the shot.
Yeah, or quite the imagination.
Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean. Right. Let's trade some things.
Now, the trick with water pumps is to find a good spot for them. Some places can dig down the groundwater.
Yeah. Loctite.
Coming to you from, the jewel green... the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. It's Diamond City Radio!
No way I could pick this. Hey, Sturgis.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Growing well.
Please clear the area and find cover. Do not interfere with security operations.
Seems to be growing well. Seems to be growing well.
I'll try to make myself useful. No one wants to see a grown man
feeling sorry. I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Yep.
I just want to trade a few things.
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
I'd like to trade some items.
Remember to sign somebody to take care of the crops. They need looking after if we're going to harvest anything.
I just need to trade gear with you.
What's up?
That Deathclaw in Concord was bad news, huh, Mama? You ever seen one of those suckers before?
Oh, sure. Many times. All by myself. No power on me. No fancy miniguns. Just a typist. And one bullet.
Just wanted to trade a few things. Seems to be growing well. I just want to trade a few things.
It's not raining.
sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
Can we trade a few things?
Some days are harder than others, but even the hard days get easier than the one before.
Yeah?